The nightmare again. I won't be long.
I'm falling down a dark hole. Then I see strange creatures.
What kind of creatures?
Well, there's a dodo bird, a rabbit in a waistcoat, smiling cat.
I didn't know cats could smile.
Neither did I. And there's a blue caterpillar.
Blue caterpillar. It's only a dream, Alice. Nothing can harm you there. But if you get too frightened, you can always wake up. Like this.
Ow!
There comes a moment when my heart must stand alone on this lonely path I've chosen, like a house that's not a home. Sometimes when I feel I've had enough and I feel like giving up, you will me to be all I can be. Now nothing can stop me. Stand tall for what is right. And in my heart there'll be no doubt. The arms of the world will come reaching out and embrace me to be all I can be. Now nothing can stop.
Arthur would not have given himself up just for any Alice.
Miss you when I wake up.
I believe.
From the moment I fell down that rabbit hole, I've been told what I must do and who I must be.
But this is my dream.
I'll decide where it goes from here.
If you diverge from the path.
I make the path.
I have a mother named Helen and a sister named Margaret. My father was Charles Kingsley. He had a vision that stretched halfway around the world and nothing ever stopped him. I'm his daughter. I'm Alice Kingsley.
Alice, at last.
You were just as dim witted the first time we were here. You called it Wonderland, as I recall.
You and so is the Hatter.
All you have to do is hold on to it.
You won't remember me.
Of course I will. How could I forget?